different video today. We are going to Taylorsville to go get fish for our pond. So we're going to buy a channel cat for one pond. We're going to buy black crappie. We're going to buy several different things. So here we go. So we're going to go ahead and get water out of the pond that we're putting them in so that they can go ahead and be getting used to the temperature, and putting them in our two live wells that we're going to be using. So we got my dad and the boys today. Here, I got to jump in.
Wild and free, walking these fields in my bare feet. There wasn't no place I couldn't go with a 22 rifle and a fishing pole. Well, I live in the city, but don't fit in. You know it's a pity the shape I'm in. Well, I got no home and I got no choice. Oh Lord, have mercy on a country.
We're doing
2 pounds.
2 pounds in yours, and I think we'll get 7 pounds.
Got 7 total.
So doing 5 and
put 2 in one bag and 5 in the other.
Okay. So we got.
See, look at the albino ones in there.
So we got a bunch of catfish. We got 50 catfish, but we have some albino ones in here too. Oh, look, there's one.
Pink ones. There's the other one.
Yeah, there's 2 albinos.
I mean,
I don't mind catching bluegill, but I like catching crappie and bass more.
Me too.
I don't like having to pull it taken out of their mouths.
Look, he's right on the side.
Did we got crappie from my pond?
Yeah.
Dude, the albino one's right here. Come on.
That's right, that pond would just be our catfish pond.
Yeah, yep. It looks like
and
over.
That.
Yep.
Set the catfish, we turn them on.
That's cool, though. They look cool.
100
crappie. 100 crappie. Look at them.
Thanks a lot.
All right. Appreciate it.
Thank you.
There goes one.
There's
another one.
Letting all the crappies go in.
There we go.
So, they're only about 3 to 4 inches long. I'm going to let this one go here.
Just start pulling them in and watch them all get after it.
Oh, look at that.
Good grief. That's a lot of little fish. I want to see the tadpole.
They'll go right in them holes.
There's that little stupid tadpole.
Look at that tadpole, dude.
He's gone. He went straight to the bottom.
He did.
I see him. I still see him.
So this is going to be the catfish ponds. We got reeds and cattails and all sorts of stuff.
Go.
I can take them 2 at a time and do them. Let me see how far I can get out of it.
Look at him. There he goes.
You can probably pour the bag out right there, Daniel. Here.
Yeah,
in that deep part, right there. Perfect. Oh, yeah.
throwing?
Look at all of them, dude. All right, so we put 50 channel cats in this pond behind me and two albinos. And then we put 100 black crappie in the pond up front. And we put 5 pounds of minnows up there. So now we're going to Dad's pond. We're gonna put 25 bluegill, 25 crappie, and a grass carp in his. And I think 2 pounds of minnows. So here we go. Alright, little fellas.
The minnows are.
Yeah, they did. Alright, what are these?
These are bluegill.
Bluegill?
Alright.
Here are the bluegill. And they disappeared.
Alright. Alright, now.
So I gotta get the.
You got the crappie.
Here's the crappie.
Sitting there.
The one that guy got was a monster carp.
There's gas carp.
Here we go.
All right, let him go.
Come on, little buddy.
That's our shark. We just turned them shark loose.
Like he's hitting
some of the minnows coming up and eating algae and stuff off the top. He's floating back down. Yeah, but like what he said, if we notice that water going out like that. All right, guys. So we got all the fish put where they were going to go. Just kind of a recap of what we got. We ended up getting 50 channel cats and put them in one pond and two albinos. We put 100 black crappie in my granddad's pond and 5 pounds of minnows. And then in my dad's pond, we ended up putting 25 hybrid bluegill, 25 black crappie, and then we put 2 pounds of minnows and a grass carp. So all together, put quite a few fish in three different ponds that we fish regularly. Just kind of good upkeep on them and everything, just kind of restocking and setting ourselves up for some big ones later down the road. Want to say thank you to Andrew's Fish Farm for coming out near home, and I had tons of variety. Pretty good crowd came to buy some stuff from them, so I'm gonna put their number and all that stuff at the end of the video so y'all can hit them up. They're in Birdseye, Indiana, so if you're anywhere close to there, definitely hit them up. Really nice guys. I'm glad we got to meet them. So anyways, thanks for watching, and we'll see y'all later.